Hello, I'm Riley Bain out of the Green Acres 4-H Club. I'm in the Swine Project and I would like to tell you a little about my pig. I named my pig Taserface. I named him that because he has face markings. My pig's breed is a Berkshire. I feed my pig twice every day. This is my first year doing the Swine Project, but I have been in 4-H for 4 years.
Last year I did a rabbit. This year I am doing